remembering and something that I'll cherish throughout, because SMVDU is not just about coming here, studying and getting your degrees. It is something more than that. The entire campus life, the kind of curriculum, your friendly faculty is something that makes you different and you stand out. And this is what SMVDU has provided, especially me, with. Today, wherever I stand, definitely there has been a contribution of so many factors, and SMVDU is one of those factors. Since sir has said to talk about your achievements, your failure, I would like to share something. Presently, I'm in administrative services, but when I completed my MBA, I was really confused, like, where should I go? Sometimes I was aspiring for a corporate life. Then I wanted to become an entrepreneur also. So now today I'm in civil services. So wherever you will be, definitely destiny has to play a role, but your hard work never goes fail. It definitely contributes somewhere. To the first year students, I would like to say something. I have written a few lines for you people so that it doesn't get boring, and I think this is enough for all of you. This is just the beginning. The best is yet to come. Try your level best. There's nothing you can't overcome. Dreams are never big. Efforts are never small. If you believe you can, you will achieve it after all. Trust yourself and you will see your goal. Be kind, be sincere, work hard, and just perform your role. Thank you.